Well, we had a, the fun part was I had a secret fate in store for Kitty.
Oh, yeah?
Well, the first rule of Wakanda is don't piss off the panther gods.
Yeah.
But Aurora, who is now queen of Wakanda, the real Aurora, has no interest in panther gods. She's a goddess of her own,
right.
And she runs the weather. So, panthers, tough luck. So the panther gods were really ticked off. They need an icon.
Yeah.
And since, thanks to Evil Storm, the entire royal family of Wakanda has been wiped out, there is no one to be the Black Panther. And then they have an idea.
Okay.
Because there is this X-Men whose name is Kitty.
Yeah.
Whose code name is Shadow Cat. Well, what's a Shadow Cat? It's a black cat. What is a black cat? It's very near a Black Panther.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well then. So they grab her and pull her into the astral plane and they re-engineer her.
Okay.
Except Lockheed, because he's Kitty's defender and true love, won't let them get away with this. So, but when all is said and done, Kitty emerges from the astral plane, and she wakes up in the morning, and she is, their intention was to make her the genetic daughter of Aurora and T'Challa.
Oh, oh really? Wow.
Boy, is she pissed.
Yeah.
But, she's Shadowcat, so what they didn't take into account is that Art Kitty and X-Men Forever is already part Logan. So she's healing, she's got adamantium,
yeah.
She's got a temper like you wouldn't believe. She's now merged with a dragon tattoo, which is Lockheed,
yeah.
On her back, covers her, he watches her back from that point on. And she's really, really pissed. And she has silver hair.
Wow.
And you know, she takes after Aurora more than T'Challa.
Sure.
And Gambit, when they discover the truth, he's pissed too because he was kind of cute, you know. Kitty were getting it on there almost.
Yeah.
And he doesn't like anybody screwing around with somebody he's interested in.
Sure.
And besides, he's a thief, and what better challenge than to steal the prize away from gods? So he's out to rescue her whether she likes it or not. Wow. And Kitty, for her sins, becomes the new Black Panther.
Nice.
Wow.